I love the way you chip me.
Well, welcome back to Big Shimon. Brother.
Hi.
And welcome to Shimon Shabnam.
Thank you, guys.
Oh, Shabnam, how cruel to have plucked you out just when we're putting some blokes in there.
I had a blast. You know what? Everyone that's going in there looks really cool, and give it 2 days and then there'll be highs and lows. But I had an absolute blast. I've got no complaints. I had a blast in there.
Who did you like the look of at the new ones?
Oh, Liam. Oh, yeah, Liam. To one tasty dish,
Liam,
that was.
He's our tree surgeon.
I'll tell you. Yeah. Liam was nice. Yeah. They're all good looking in their own way. They've all got something. And I think John and Carol should get together. Carol's the most good-hearted person.
Well, they're talking, so that's a start.
That's a start. Give it two more days, they'll be a bit physical.
So you started singing already.
Yeah,
look.
Oh, yeah.
You did the dance audition out there.
Can't be done, yeah.
So listen, let's talk about you. You're the first out.
Yes.
Bit of a bummer. 81.4%.
I'm not surprised.
Why not?
I try and look at the positives rather than the negatives. I'm not surprised because I think I was very outspoken. Rather than the other two, I was very, very outspoken and very loud. And I think I got on a lot of people's nerves in a good way. See, I told you I think of the positives. But I think in regards to Carol and Tracy, maybe there's more for people to watch. And in time, you know, they'll start to come out. I think in the first I was in there for like 2 weeks and 2 days. Everything about me came out. I'm full of energy. Everyone knows that. They probably go, oh, we've seen this.
You know what I love? You can turn something quite negative into something very positive for yourself.
I'm grateful for the experience. I had a fantastic time.
So listen, who do you think nominated you?
I think everyone probably did. And I don't think they meant it in a bad way.
They didn't nominate only four people.
Oh, yeah, all the four people.
Do you?
I think they meant it in a nice way. I think...
Maybe they did. Yeah, it's brilliant. No, it's brilliant.
Maybe
it's
they
a great
thought
way
I
to go
could
through
cope.
Life.
Yeah.
Should we have a look?
Yeah, I did expect to go, which is why I'm in my... I did. I felt it. I've got instincts. Instinctively, I felt it. But I think they meant it in a nice way, like she can cope with it.
Zip it.
I've missed dancing.
The first nomination, I'm going to say Shabs. She hasn't really been taking on the jobs, whereas like some people have been working really, really hard on their jobs where, and like she wasn't actually taking part in her job as much.
Well, there are many mirrors in this house, and in front of the mirror is probably Shabnam, you know, posing and doing, you know, routines, and you know, it's quite tiring. I mean, she just doesn't do anything else except posing in front of the mirror.
So accusations of vain and lazy.
Yeah, you know what? I will be honest. In terms of housework, I did clean the mirrors like twice. I was very lazy.
Only because you had to.
Yes, I know. Only because I had to. But I sang while I did it, and I did it with my heart and soul. And I did assist cooking. But in terms of housework, I was the worst. But I made them dance. Well, if that's what you call dancing. But I made them get up and, you know, get
and
the energy out.
And that's contributing to the house.
To the atmosphere. To the energy. The energy.
And that is important as well.
Yeah.
OK, let's rewind. Let's go back to the beginning. What was it like living in a house full of just women when you first arrived?
I thought it was quite fun to begin with. Everyone was new and we didn't know each other, and it was great to share like makeup tips and stuff, but everybody in there is so tiny and they walk around with like skimpy knickers, and I've got my hips and thighs, which I love.
Hello, excuse me. Please don't make me angry, Shabs.
No, I
look at you. You are fit.
Come on.
No,
meet
Shimon.
Shimon.
You're looking fit. I'd be very happy if I could wear a skirt that short on national television. Honestly, seriously. So listen, how did men change it when they went in there? I mean, it seemed to change quite radically.
Yeah. Ziggy was the first in, Zigzag. Mm. And a lot of good conversations. I think it broke down hair, makeup, and like makeup tips, and it was nice to have a guy in the house, and then he got hooked up. And then you had the other two who were complete, for the first week, completely fun. I mean, they've only been there a week, but they are a lot of fun. It's good to
Shawnee's
talk about
really
things.
Live in the house, though, isn't he?
Shawnee's wicked. And so is Jerry.
Let's just quickly talk about your mates. I want to touch on, firstly, your best mate in the house, Charlie.
Yeah. But, do you know what? I'll tell you something. I'll be very honest. Maybe in there, I don't think, unless you are there for like the end of time, like 10, 11 weeks, moving on to 13, anyone is anyone's real friend. We got on, we could understand each other, but she was at times very aggressive. I did tell her, I did speak to her. Yeah, but I don't think she means any harm.
So best mates, not mates, best mates, not mates, best mates again.
Oh, we only had two arguments, but they were like, shush! Blows.
Let's have a look.
Good, you?
Miss Claire.
Oh, and she's so
Claire. When I walked in here, you're the one. When I looked at you, I thought, oh, I bet you'll get on with her.
For the time that I've been here, you know, so far, Charlie and me have been having a mad time.
You say you see what's under me, that the glass has washed away.
her. In the house, I've been doing all the things I'd normally do in the outside world.
Oh, glass of wine.
Charlie, I love her. Oh, I do, I fucking do. What would you do without me in here?
What in hell?
Really?
Just because you're up for a nomination, babe, for some reason I wonder why.
Oh, I'm up for nomination. Do you actually think I give a shit? I can give a flying fuck. I've got nothing to prove.
Don't pick on people.
You're a bully.
You're a bully.
You're a bully. Bully, bully, bully.
Are we cool, Charlie?
Shab, I don't want to talk to you, mate. I'm being honest with you. We're not cool. We're not going to be cool. I'm being honest with you.
Come here.
I'm not bothered, Shab.
Tell me either, but I'd rather have this with you than a blah, blah, blah.
I just don't understand how people are too cool. One a thief, one this and that, and then suddenly a great mate. Oh, God, they're just so false.
We're not. We got on.
But you can see why he's saying that. Because it would seem like one minute you literally hate each other's guts, and then the next minute you're on it.
No. We only had two arguments in there, and I think it's the pressure. It was the pressure of being in there. Everyone was nervous about nominations, and I felt instinctively, once again, it was me.
I just want to say something quite funny, that while you were watching that, everybody at home, while she was watching that, she went, oh, no, my makeup looks awful. Yeah. And now, listen, let's ask you about more of your housemates. Ziggy and Chanel. Is it for real?
I think it is. I think maybe, you see, I'd like to think it would last. Maybe it won't, but I think in there, yeah, they're lusting for each other.
Were you sick of, like, listening to the snogging?
No, I like it.
Then?
A little bit of affection and love. No, Posh and Bex in the house, come on. How better does that get? No, I think they're good. I think they're good, and it's nice to have some love in the house. It's a very small environment, and it's nice to actually, you know, see some love. Everyone's, like, bickering over hair straighteners, which I don't use.
That's true.
This and that and this and that. Yeah, I don't.
That's true.
I haven't got the patience. I'd rather just jump up and
down
and
talk. No, it wasn't true about the hair straighteners. I meant it was true about the... There's
Chamon.
I don't know what I was talking about. I get completely tied up.